Oh, that's Elder Gargi. I mean, Elder Gargaroth doesn't make the deck more interesting. Does it? Doesn't it make it less interesting? Would you update your Fling deck? I. What is that? Do I have a Fling deck? What? What is my Fling deck? Look, thanks for 60 months, man. Appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you. No Donowall. I don't Donowall anyone, that. I do not Donowall anyone. I ignore you most months. Fake news, dude. The fakest of newses. This is better than green black. Was our turn four, yeah. Turn four, Dragon Magda. Seems pretty decent. These Blizzard Brawl gamers, man. Blizzard Brawl is cheat. What? Okay. Bit scuffed, chat. Bit scuffed, but it's okay. Hello? Hello? Any non-lands in this deck? actually think this Gruul deck is sick, man. Red, white, green deck with Unleash Fury and Kazul's Fury. Someone else made that one, man. I didn't really play that much of that deck, dude. But to answer your question, I have no idea how you would update it. Can you play that deck in Standard 22? Unleash Fury's like pretty old card, right? That Swarm Shambler is so broken. Actually ridiculous. I think this deck chat might be, it might be a tier 1, man. We have all the best creatures in the format and all of the best removal in the format. And our mana is just about good enough, I think. Just about good enough. All the best removal. Well, we've got four Frostbite. Four Frostbite and four Blizzard Brawl. It's gas, man. Kind of drawn very well. I mean, every card in this deck is good. I don't like. I went like 14-4 with this deck yesterday or something. I genuinely think this deck might be. It might be the two color deck, guys. The one we've been searching for. I mean, Dragon makes treasures, yeah, but Dragon's the most expensive card in our deck, right? So it doesn't really count for fixing mana. If we can cast a dragon, then our mana's fine, right? Warlock class. Okay. Let's see how Flying V is using the Warlock class. Have you tried playing Brawl with any of the new commanders yet? Not yet, man. Of course, the best part about this deck is the four copies of Showdown of the Skalds with the zero copies of white mana. Or white lands. That's just the nuts, isn't it? No. It's just the nuts. Sajmer Witch. Is opponent about to pop off? Possibly. Some popping about to happen. Yeah, Mammoth is an incredible card, isn't it? Incredible card. Okay. Mammoth is pretty much the best three mana creature in the whole format, and it's attached to a land. Like, it would be the best creature in the format if there was no land attached. It's ridiculous. Troll's good too. I mean, what other three mana creatures are better, dude? Apparition? Oh, Apparition's okay, yeah. Redain's okay. Did I say there was no other good three mana creature? No. I say it's the best one. Mammoth's a little love struck? I don't know, man. I think Mammoth's as good as love struck, isn't it? In most decks, Love Struck's a lot better in like a three color deck if you don't have, if you can't make that double green, but in a one or two color deck they're pretty much the same, I would say. To God, I don't think Gadrak's in Standard 2022, man. I believe you're shit out of luck, bruv. All right, chat. No respect for the monk. No respect for the monk here. Did the extension break? Oh, I can refresh it. Says it's working. Is it not working? What's up? Is it like frozen? Is it not there at all? Like, what's the deal? It's not there at all. Like, it says it's working. I mean, I'm not sure how I can fix it if it says it's working. I'll try restarting fully. Mono white is just gas, isn't it? What a deck. What a deck. No land, huh? No land, though, huh? Okay. I see how it is. Bit rough. Alright, chat. I don't know about you, but it seems like it might be time to do some jumping. Honestly, it's better to block with the mammoth, right? The mammoth is actually the first jump here. Well, I guess maybe not now though. Need to block the usher with that, I guess. Okay, rip. I mean, I say rip, it's not that bad to be fair. Okay, so I think I chump the monk with the mammoth and frostbite the usher, I guess. It's a big monkey. We don't care about the monk. Oh, I mean, I don't think we do, do we? I don't think we care about the monk, man. You go to 25. What? 3-4 battlefield raptor? That's fucked up, man. That is fucked up. 1 mana 3/4 flying first striker. Double strike. Horsemanship wins again. Yeah, this deck is just too good. It's really the only two color deck I've found so far that's can actually compete with these the monocolor menace. And I mean the monocolor menace, dude. Those monocolor decks don't fuck around. Is there a close second to a color? Well, this, I think the second best to a color deck after this is, it's probably blue red, right? From what we've seen so far. I mean, blue red's just a a decent solid deck. But the two color decks are, you need to, they are a million miles behind the mono white and mono green. A million miles. Not close. Actual Abzan. Abzan? With Evolving Wilds, huh? Angels looks decent as well. Nah, Angels sucks, man. Blue red is okay, this deck's okay. Rakdos. I mean, Rakdos kind of plays quite similarly to Gruul, though, and they've just got worse cards. Have you explored three color yet? Yeah, I've tried three color. I played Jund, and I couldn't cast my spells. And then I played Teemer, and I couldn't cast my spells. And then I played Bant Party, and I couldn't cast my spells. Wait, opponent is playing four colors. Wait, they're actually playing five colors. Tiamat Gamer? Potential Tiamat Gamer here, chat. Hold on to your seats. Fasten your seatbelts. Potential Tiamat Gamer. How about we top deck Showdown of the Scalds here? Seems good. Field trip, yep. You know what, chat? Honestly, I'm going to choose to believe that at some point in this game I'll be able to cast my removal spells because the opponent will cast a creature. Why does Frostbite hit Planeswalkers as well? This card is bust though, isn't it? Here it comes, man. There's the island. Island secured. Tiamat online. Tiamat is online.
Gamer streamer, how to get girlfriend.
Tiamat? Let's see it, lad. Let's see that Tiamat. Boo! Boo! Okay, land was lethal, but instead of a land, we drew a mana dork and another dead removal spell, huh? Scuffed. Oh no, wait, land wasn't lethal chat. Never mind. False alarm. False alarm. Please, five color Andy, just lose the game. Please lose the game. Just let me deal this 2 damage. What is this deck, man? Back to 4, yep. Yup, back to 4. Dad, where's the thing where you tap all your lands that you put into play and then did the big thing? Where's the big thing? Would have has frostbite up ZZZZZ. For what, you fucking idiot? For their 7/7, I'll just frostbite their 7/7? Oh yeah. What the hell are you talking about, man? Would have had frostbite up, dude. ZZZ. What are you doing? ZZZ. Frostbite the 7/7. The Barons? The Barons is already a 4/4. You're a fucking moron. What are you talking about, dude? What is he talking about? It was a 2/2. Yeah, dude. What the hell are you on about, man? It was a 2/2 like 3 turns previous, and the next time they activate it, what size is it? What does it goes from a 2/2 to what? You are a monkey, man. What is wrong with you? A dog. 2+2, did. I'm a primate, thank you very much. Actually, primate is... No, I was going to say a primate is a type of monkey. That's factually wrong. Actually, a monkey is a type of primate. Primate is not a type of monkey. Also wrong? What? A monkey is not a primate. Is it not? Did I just miss a treasure off of Magda because I'm fully tilted? Alright. Whoever that was talking about the 2-2 Barons. Okay, man. You got me. Well done. You farmed me. Go fuck yourself. You farmed me. I know that you can deal 11 damage, Steppenwolf, but I don't think you can deal 13. Or you can deal 12, sorry. I don't see the 13 incoming. Ba-ba-ba-ba. I didn't miss it at summoning sickness. No, because I only play the dragon. I've completely lost the plot after that guy telling me to keep the thing up. Absolutely lost it, chat. That really feels unfortunate, to be honest with you. Feels a little unfortunate.
Cheers.
Attack win, but attack does not win. Though that's the, therein lies the problem.
Yo.
All right, this time doesn't count, chat. I got scammed by our friend in the chat here. Fully scammed. ZZZ. Don't you win if you attack with everything? I don't know, man, but like, don't think so. 2 plus 1 is 3 in my book. Last time I saw you get that tilted was when I made fun of your new gamer mouse. Man, leave my mouse alone, dude. I don't have a gamer mouse. I've got a normal human mouse that normal humans use. I'm not a gamer. I am not a gamer. I am a person who has, at a point in his life, played a game. I don't consider myself a gamer because I don't want to associate with the other people who do. Alright, last game chat. I lost a game to ZZZ. ZZZ full tilted from your bad plays, lol. Alright, dude. Honestly, not many people defeat me, okay? But I'm over you. You're out of here, man. Listen, I go weeks, months without banning anyone for being a clown, but you're too much, man. I can't deal with you. I'm 8 hours into my stream. I can't deal with it. He's already gone, and I forgot what his name is, so I can't ban him. He's not in the chat list. He's just farmed me again. He farmed me like 10 times in a row. Insane. Kaiser Soze, that.
This is great banter.
It really is.
Anonymous, I will not be thanking you. I will not be thanking you. Oh, God. That was a nightmare. But the nightmare is over, chat. It's over. Alright, bitch, I held up Frostbite, okay? Let's kill their barons this time, man. I'm gonna absolutely fucking slay their barons. Fucking clown, man. Clown. Frog. Still molding? Bruv, I'm absolutely fuming. I don't know what to tell you. I am absolutely fuming. It's kind of crazy how many retributions they draw, huh? Are you allowed to play like 8 retributions or something? It's their only good card. I know, man. That's the worst part. You go to three, chat. Three's probably fine, to be honest. But it's tapped to a green again. Like, I don't... What is this obsession with the snow mountains? It's crazy. You lose, chat. Sadja. Sadga. Close game. Keck W, this angel deck is so trash. Losing to it must be devastating to your ego. Yeah. My ego is dead, guys. I can't continue. Ecuador. Ecuador.